What is up, YouTube? So today I am in my car again. I'm actually here to pick up my son, so I figured to pass the time, I might as well make a video on trending topics. I guess I can start this as like a mini series type thing. I don't know. I'm gonna roll up the window because it's kind of loud. So a topic that is going around that shocked me as well is the Keyan Lolly racial slur video. Okay, so I have a problem with this because as a YouTuber, as a small YouTuber like myself, I look up to Keyan and JC. I absolutely love their videos. I follow Keyan on everything. I follow JC on everything because I absolutely love them both. If I were to meet both of them, I wouldn't like freak out and be like, oh my God, it's you guys. You know, I'd still play it cool, but deep down I would be screaming, you know, like they're cool. And even though the video was in the past, it's the way he said it. So, I mean, obviously, if there was ever a video of me surfaced around talking about, oh, you know, these freaking rednecks, blah, 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 and I'm, like, making up this stuff, like, am I like that off camera? You know what I'm saying? So, when I think of the way that Keyan stereotyped black people, it makes me wonder, how are you off camera then? How do you feel about black people in general then? Do you really think that? Like, are you racist? And so it hurts me because I looked up to them so much. I know he made an apology, but it's not that easy. I think he should have made an apology to the black community and not just, I know, like, not a lot of people were affected by it besides really us black people. I noticed that a lot of his tweet, or on his tweets of him apologizing, a lot of the non-black people commented saying, oh, it's fine, we forgive you. Y'all have to realize that it's not that easy. It's not that easy to just forgive somebody after they made racist remarks like that. And it's hard to idolize this person and support this person because we're the reason that he's where he's at in the first place. For them to disrespect us like that, whether it was 5 years ago, 10 years ago, whatever, because he was not going to apologize for it. He only did because it was caught and because he got fired from a job because of it. Other than that, this video has been known to them and him for when it was made, ever since it was made. It's not like when he made the video, he got rid of it as soon as he made it. And he's like, oh man, you know, I screwed up. I'm sorry. It's not what I meant to do. Blah, blah, you know. And he apologized for it. No. He didn't apologize until he got caught. That's what makes me more nervous about some of these YouTubers. That deep down, they have a problem with black people and stuff. And they're racist, you know, deep down. But you don't want to believe that when it comes to your favorite YouTuber. Okay, now it's getting really hot in here. I'm like sweating a lot more now. We gotta open this side too. So it hurts me because he was one of my favorite YouTubers. And I don't know what to do. I don't know, do I just stop watching him? Do I unfollow him off of everything, you know? Like, is he really racist? Or was he doing that for attention? Was he being stupid, you know? You never know. That's the problem, is that you never know. We can all forgive him, but who knows? Deep down, he might be like, yeah, screw black people, whatever, I don't care. But as long as they forgive me and I still have my career, who cares what I think? They'll never know. You know what I'm saying? So you just never know. He could be thinking anything. He could, every day off camera, he could say the N-word and say, I hate black people. And the only people that would know are the people that hang out with him, you know? Like, if I were ever see him in person, would he even acknowledge me? Or would he just pretend I don't exist? So, I think for what has happened, I think he needs a way different apology, and I think the apology needs to be geared more towards Black people, not just those offended. I don't think that was a sincere apology at all. That's my opinion. I don't want anybody going on here attacking me saying, oh, whatever, you know, you hate Kian, Kian's gonna hate you, blah, 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 whatever. I love Kian, like I said. Kian makes me laugh because he uses his ADHD like he has ADHD, trust me. He reminds me of my best friend, Katie. That's how she would be. Like, she would do, like, these random outbursts, and she would, like, do crazy stuff, and you're like, what is wrong with you? But see, I was like that, too. I found out I had ADHD. So being ADHD, and when you're a creator, it comes in handy because your randomness and your energy helps with that a lot. So when I first saw, like, their videos, I was like, he is cool. He's awesome. And his energy is so welcoming, and it's just like, oh my God, you're so, like, he's one of those guys that I would love to hang out with and meet, you know? But the fact that this has happened, it makes me nervous. It makes me wonder what other YouTubers are like this. What other YouTubers have just decided to not make the mistake of posting their video or whatever. I don't know who posted that video, obviously. I saw it before it, I actually had to see it on somebody else's channel that posted it on their own video. Because, sorry, I just ate lunch. Because the video has since then been deleted, so I don't know if it's, like, harder to find. I'm not gonna link anything below because I don't know where to find the video. All I know is I typed in Kian Lolly, and it automatically popped up as Kian Lolly racial slurs video. And I did some research, and I really hope to God that it wasn't true, and I was hoping that he hadn't gone to this length of saying the things that he said, because I saw some of the comments saying that's what he said, and I was hoping that they were lies. But the fact that you said, what are we all Black people sitting around drinking Kool-Aid and eating MFN Kentucky Fried Chicken? Really, Kian? Why? Like, why? I know that was years ago, but why? Like, what goes through people's minds when they say stuff like that, when they videotape it? Like, I am completely against racism. I see everybody as equal. I love everybody. I don't love everybody because I do have some haters out there, but I feel like as the world, we should work together. We shouldn't hate people because of their skin color. Why in the world would I not help somebody just because their skin is lighter than mine? Because at the end of the day, we still shed, we still shed red blood at the end of the day. How does that make you different from me? Because your skin color is different from mine. The only thing different, I guess, too, is hair and stuff like that. But I mean, okay, so? That doesn't make you better than me. That doesn't make you any less of a person than I am. So I don't understand why people say racist things like that. It just I never understood. So I just feel like Kian needs to think of a better apology, in my opinion, a different apology, and let the Black community know. Especially since that's who you gear towards, and let them know that, you know, you're truly sorry and you're not racist. We need to know that you're not racist. We need to know that us Black people can't just walk up to you and be like, oh my God, Kian, I love your videos. You're gonna be like, okay. You know, you're gonna pretend that, like, everything's cool when it's not. I hate people like that. I absolutely hate people like that. I don't pretend that I dislike anybody or whatever. I would never be like that. So, my opinion on the whole matter is he just needs a better apology, in my opinion. And maybe some way prove it that he's not racist or whatever. I don't know how he'll prove it, but I don't know. I feel like as him being as to the top as he is and how he portrays himself, that's who he should be. And I feel like that person may be different. Like I said, I know it was a very past video, but that does not stop somebody from being who they are. Just because it was 5 years ago, 10 years ago, it doesn't mean anything. Because if I posted a video 10 years ago saying, F Mexican people, guess what? And 5 years later, you're still going to think that I think F Mexican people because I said that. I don't know if y'all understand what I'm saying. It's like he could be completely different off camera. He could be racist. We don't know that. So I would just like a confirmation that he's not racist, because I love their videos and I don't want to have to stop watching them and realize that I'm supporting a racist. That's all. So this is my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please put your opinion of the matter in the comments. I want to read comments. I want to see what other people have to say, especially other black people, what they think on the matter. And sooner or later, the big YouTubers ain't gonna be so big no more, because they all keep screwing up their careers. First Logan Paul, now Kian, who's next? I'm trying to grow mine and they're trying to step down. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you have a blessed month, year, whenever you're watching this video.